Today, we're going to talk about set 11. How many games have you played so far? I think at this point, of course, always have a reroll meta. It's happening, for example, reroll Na, reroll Aphelios with Fresh Fun 9, reroll Yone, reroll Alun. But we are not talking about reroll today. So I will try to play as a normal. You know, as a normal player, you try for level 8, build around the comps you would like to play. On the screen, you can see a lot of 4 costs there. At this point, I think the strongest 4 cost carry is Lilia, because you can easily play with 4 Invoker and potentially with Miffy as well. Personally, my favorite at this point is Kai'Sa and Morgana. So Kai'Sa basically can one-shot the long tank unit if you position it right. And Morgana is just a, you know, AoE CC, reduce attack speed, and then usually you put Moreno in, make sure that you can reduce the healing, apply healing reduction for your team. If you manage to hit 5 level 9 and play around 5 costs, AP carry at this point, I think Asiya is really reliable. Heal is also a very reliable AP carry you can play around. The strongest AD carry at this point for 5 costs is Aralia, right? Aralia, as long as you have like very strong Fun 9, you can play around it, and then hopefully your Fun 9 is strong enough to hold for your team until Aralia clean up the back line. Rakan is a good CC unit, not CC unit, but Fun 9, you know, unit, massive tank, because the more enemies he hit, the more shields he will get. And for tank, 4 cost, the 3rd massive tank or 4, actually, Invoker, so it's AP, tank is any, Booster is Galio, and also, where are you? Other 4 cost tank is Silas. As for Booster, if you want CC, Nautilus is the strongest Nautilus for CC, because if you position it right, it can CC the enemy backline, like AoE CC. All is more like utility tank, which can create items for your team whenever he casts. So when you pay around 4 cost, right, we're talking about usually you pay 2 4 cost for 9, depending what you hit, and then you try to hit some AP carry or AD carry. This is my favorite ADK is Kai'Sa, and Morgana is your AP, you know, carry until you hit something stronger. But we're talking about some synergy you can apply to whatever comps you want to play, which is Dragonland and Sage. Dragonland, the 3 key unit you can play in late game, which is Lee Sin, Kai'Sa, Rakan, and 3 cost Diana. So usually you cannot pay 4 Dragonland unless, because they are, how can I say it, they doesn't provide too much CC apart from Lee Sin. If you pay 4 Dragonland, right, you pay Janna. So 4 Dragonland, the good thing is 4 Dragonland give you 1.5 second stun after 8 seconds in the battle, right? So you can pay whatever like comp you pay, but late game, these 4 units give you 12% true damage and also 1.5 second CC. So the second trade we will talk about is the Sage. Sage come with Wukong and Diana, Wukong, so that's why you can always pay late game 2 Sage. 2 Sage give you Fun 9, 12% only ramp, and then you backline some AP. So your whole backline will be stronger in terms of AP power. Your frontline will a bit more tanky because they get healed from making doing damage to other people, right? In late game, you can also play Mock. So 3 stage. Sometimes 4 stage is too much, but you will also play Sarah. It's a 2 cost. So you can see this is my favorite late game trade if you have enough frontline already, because this gives your whole team a bonus attack speed after X second, and Sage give you frontline healing and backline AP. However, what's the final carry if you can go to pay 5 cost? When you pay Lee Sin, so if you have mass like AD item, you can pay Aralia. This which is 2 dealers. And your AP carry, Morgana in very late game, is good, but she's not good enough. So you can either pay Asiya or heal. So sometimes free AP item heal, your frontline can tank it up. You can actually one shot a lot of unit, right? If you don't pay Asiya, Asiya give you Infoca as well, but if you don't pay Asiya, you're gonna play something. You can still pay Morgana. Morgana doesn't provide CC. And then you really want something good CC unit, might be you're looking at 5 cost. That is one of the best. You can slam AoE damage, and then Liz is good. What happened? Why Liz is so good in late game if you can give her AP item, right? Because she, when after she casts, if she doesn't kill the unit, she will fold the front line away to their back line, lightly back line, so that you can remove the enemy front line for a bit of second before you can actually get through their front line easily. So if someone put a 3-star Amumu in front of you, then you will try to put Liz on this side, and then you cast Amumu 3-star or fresh 3-star, then you will be able to get across the frontline and start doing damage. I guess I wouldn't talk too much at this point, only because I have been struggling to get the late game recently, only because like a lot of people worrying a lot in mid game, paying 3 cost reroll. Let me play a few more games this weekend and see if I can give you a good video talking about how to easily get to late game level 9 and at least play on level 8. I'll see you later. Thank you.
Put up a good fight.
Go away.
where the trouble is.
Of the past. Darkness, we find ourselves. Thank you. necessary.
When life gives you sour mandel berries, take mandel brew. Time for a good nap. Be jolly. They're right.
Burdens of the past. Every flower blooms to be seen.
New day, new friends, same old me.
Thank you. As you wish.
A dragon. This is how dragons battle.
Some call me evil. Shall I prove them right?
Hey, don't. Spoiler, 治疗。
都还没解读，就来吃，都还没泡盐水，就查了干嘛？不是害我。啊？菠萝跟凤梨的区别是什么？
要挂了。 啊！外号是大班的王者。最喜欢的是沙巴脸。
Shall I prove them right?
This world needs hope. 其实太薄了。
不好意思。
放进去医院了。其实太薄了。我们的风范。
Stick to the plan.
You have a plan?
I'm Zoe. What's your name?
Me evil. Shall I prove them right? Thank you.
legends are told in word and deed.
Some call me evil. Shall I prove them right? Shall I prove them right?
Stick to the plan.
We have a plan?
Some call me evil. Shall I prove them right? Into the dark!
Make me.